I am ready to roll.
Ha ha! The chick era is back, baby!
Warm me up that trick, because I'm revving and raring to roll.
I want to make this racetrack.
I'll win, no question.
That's right!
The sun just set on a great day here at Thunder Hollow, so the time's finally come for tonight's main event. I love this. This time, we're not racing for the finish line. The winner of the stunt showcase will be the car that scores the highest on jump.
I'm getting some serious.
Nothing but it.
Time is winding down.
Here and welcome back to Chick's Picks. Time to focus on.
Not surprising, it's a bright and sunny day here at the Arizona Speedway, where fans from across the globe have gathered for today's big event. If you like jumps, flips, and, you know, general showboating, like I do, you've come to the right place, because that's what a stunt showcase is all about.
Watch out! That's the stunt truck coming through!
And this is Chick's Picks.
We're coming to you live tonight from the popular Midnight Run here at historic Thomasville. Hey, you'll be glad you tuned in for this one, folks. Now, in this stunt showcase, points will be awarded for flips and other driving tricks. Whoever finishes with the highest score wins. You talk about exciting. Moments ago, one of my favorite air trick artists got out on the track. Here we go.
altitude.
Chick's Picks. I'm Chick Hicks. For a change of pace, let's talk about Ramon, that paint shop guy from Radiator Springs. Moments ago, he won again, stretching his current winning streak to, I don't even know how many. But it's a lot, that's for sure. Anything to add, Miss Fritter?
You want to know what I didn't see? Damage. Metal bucket.
Folks, I gotta tell you, nothing makes you prouder than being on that podium.